Good morning, everyone. I wish that you are fine. This is Nivin Albukari from Amman, Jordan. Today, inshallah, we're gonna start Unit 7. It is important to help. Are you ready? Let's start. Our new student, walking, turn to page 32. Unit 7, it's important to help. Now we have to listen to an audio, and after that, we're gonna explain and read all the most important words in the lesson.
Activity book, page 30, unit 6. Pupils book, page 32, unit 7.
Let's
exercise
start.
1. Listen and read. 1.
I'm going to see Mrs. Hamad, our neighbour now. She isn't well, and we must look after her. Do you want to come with me?
Yes, please. It's important to help older people when they're unwell.
That's right. I'm coming too.
Two.
Has the doctor given you some medicine, Mrs. Hamad?
Yes, she has. I've taken the medicine. I have some tablets too.
That's good.
3.
Has Mrs. Hamad had lunch?
No, she hasn't. I've cooked her some food.
I can put it on a plate for her.
4.
Mrs. Hamad has seen the doctor.
That's good.
She has had lunch. Mum has cooked some dinner for her too.
Mum has written a shopping list for her. We're going to go to the market to buy her things.
You are both very kind children.
5. Thank you so much for listening. As you can see, I feel that this lesson is so important. It's full of ethics, morals, how we can be humans with good heart, with kind hearts. So let's start and explain more and more so we can get the idea correctly. So exercise number 1, listen and read, picture 1. As you can see, this is the mom, and this is Kareem, and this is Selma. But where is Mrs. Hamad? This is Mrs. Hamad. Let's start and let's read. Mom, I'm going to see Mrs. Hamad, our neighbor. Now she isn't well and we must look after her. Do you want to come with me? إذن هم اللي إنه جارتهم هي شوي تعبانة فبدها تأخذ كريم وسميرة لحتى يروحوا يعتنوا في مسز حماد. كريم, yes please. It's important to help older people when they are unwell. سميرة, that's right. I'm coming too. إذن كريم كان كتير متشجع وحابب يروح يساعد جارتهم اللي تعبانة. So the most important words, they are Mrs. Hamad, neighbor, look after, please, please, older people and unwell. Let's continue and let's move at page at picture 2. Samira, has the doctor given you some medicine, Mrs. Hamad? Mrs. Hamad, yes, he has. I've taken the medicine. I have some tablets too. Mom, that's good. هون بنشوف إنه سميرة عم تطمن على جارتها بتحكي لها إنه هل الدكتور أعطاكي دواء؟ وبتجاوب مسز حماد إنه أكيد هي عندها دواء وعندها كمان تابلتس رح نعرف شو هم لقدام. The most important words here, medicine, Mrs. Hamad, tablets. يا ريت تحطوا ماركر عليهم. Let's continue. And let's move to picture 3. Samira, has Mrs. Hamad had lunch? Mom, no, she hasn't. I've cooked her some food. Kareem, I can put it on a plate for her. إذن نلاقي إنه سميرة وكريم ومام عم بيحاولوا يجهزوا لها الغداء وكريم رح يحط الأكل في الصحن لحتى ميسيس حماد جارتهم تأكل منيح لأن نحن لازم نعتني بأي حدا يحتاج مساعدتنا مو فقط لما يكون مريض ممكن المساعدة تكون إنه نساعده في الدراسة ممكن تكون بكلمة طيبة ممكن تكون بأي شيء يخلينا نحن ناس أفضل ويخلي المجتمع مجتمع أفضل. Now let's continue at exercise 4. هلا منلاقي كريم بيحكي كريم Mrs. Hamad has seen the doctor. That's good. سميرة She has had lunch. Mom has cooked some dinner for her too. كريم Mom has written a shopping list for her. We are going to the market to buy her things. Dad, you are both very kind children. The most important words here they are dinner, shopping list, and buy market, both and kind. Here you can see that this is the dad, the mom, Samira and Kareem. They are, we can say, a very good family. They love to help other people. مثل ما انتو شايفين الوالد الأب لما سمع عن اللي عملته زوجته وأبنائه كان هو سعيد بذلك وحكى لهم انه انتو ناس كتير طيبين عشان هيك نحن لما نشوف كمان هذا بيعلمنا خلق جديد انه نحن لما نشوف حدا عم يعمل خير ما نقول له لا ما تعمل وإيش بدك فاضي الحكي الفاضي لا نشجعه لأنه نحن بعالمنا نحتاج كتير للناس الخيرين وفي ناس كتير محتاجة مساعدتكم وين ما كنتوا وإيش ما كان عمركم. Now what you had said and let's go and read the new words together. Are you ready? Let's start. Repeat after me. Unit 7. It's important to help. Neighbor. Neighbor. هون الجي والإتش ما بنرفضهم. Neighbor. Neighbor. Look after. Look after. Please. Please. Older people. Older people. Unwell. Unwell. Medicine. Medicine. Tablets. 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 هم أقراص الدواء اللي موجودة عند Mrs. Hamad. هذا معنى tablets. Some. Same. Same. Plate. Plate. Dinner. Dinner. Shopping list. Shopping list. Shopping list. Market. Market. Buy. Both. Both. Sorry. Both. Both. With B. Kind, kind. Injection, injection. Mister, Mister. MR وهي بنحطها قبل الاسم للرجل. Mister أحمد, Mister مراد. Mrs, Mrs. وهي للسيدة المتزوجة مثل لما حكينا Mrs. حماد ومنحط باسم زوجها. Miss, Miss مثلا Miss ليما, Miss نيفين, like this. مش هلا احنا دايما تعودنا Miss يعني هي teacher, لا كمان كلمة Miss نستخدمها آنسة. ممكن excuse me Miss, ممكن Miss مش معلمتك, ممكن تكون آنسة بالطريق هي مش متزوجة. Okay, now let's continue. Open next page at 33. Exercise 2. Ask and answer. هلا هدول اللي فوق طبعا هم نفس الكلمات اللي هلا حكيناهم. Mr. و Mrs. و Miss و Miss. Ask and answer. Exercise 2. Has Mrs. Hamad seen the doctor? Yes, she has. كيف عرفوا؟ لأنه هاي عند A مكتوب seen the doctor ومحطوط عنا إيش؟ صح. تمام؟ فإحنا هلأ بدنا نقرأ الباقيين ونحاول نجاوبهم. Put a blaster. صحيح. Taken her medicine. Had a drink of water. Cooked lunch. Had an injection. ياريت تاخذوا المعاني اللي موجودين على الصورة وتكتبوهم عندكم. ننتقل الآن للإجابات. نعمل السؤال الأول وهو كان مكتوب Has Mrs. Hamad seen the doctor? Yes, she has. لأنه محطوط عنا صح. Has Mrs. Hamad put a plaster? صحيح. Has Mrs. Hamad taken her medicine? هل أخذت دواها؟ Yes, she has. Has Mrs. Hamad had a drink of water? هل شربت مي؟ Yes, she had. Yes, she has. تمام؟ جبنا الهيلبينج فيرب وحطيناه هون. Yes, she has. E, picture E. Has Mrs. Hamad cooked lunch? هل هي عملت أكل؟ أكيد لا، ما هي تعبانة. No, she hasn't. Number F. Has Mrs. Hamad had injection? Injection. هل أخذت injection. No, she hasn't. ما هي ما أخذت injection. ما أخذت إبرة. تمام؟ Now let's continue at exercise. Next exercise. Exercise 3. Look and say. Kareem has read the Quran. Kareem hasn't had a drink. إذن هلا في الأشياء اللي عليها صح وشغلات عملها كريم، واللي عليها عكس شغلات he didn't do it. Read the Quran. يريد كمان هون تاخذوا المعاني. Had a drink. Cooked lunch. Visited his cousins. Written an email. يكتب إيميل أو بريد إلكتروني. Given the teacher his homework. Helped in a school, hospital, mosque, or library. فيكم تعملوا بوز على الفيديو وكمان تحاولوا تحلوا هاد انتو وحديكم. كيف تستخدموا قاعدة present perfect اللي كانت شرحناها قبل هيك. قاعدة present perfect. ونحن هون بدنا نعطي negative أو affirmative، بدنا نعطي مثبت أو مو مثبت. الأولى مثلا نعطي جمل من عنا. كريم، هي مش من عنا، هي حسب ما هو موجود عنا في الدرس. كريم has read the Quran. هاي إيش؟ صح، يعني مثبتة. كريم hasn't had a drink. هاي wait a minute. هادي مثبتة، هاي minus يعني نفي. الثالثة كريم hasn't cooked lunch، نفي كمان. كريم has visited his cousins، مثبتة. كريم hasn't written an email، هاي كمان نفي. The last one كريم has given his teacher his homework، صحيح، هاي مثبتة. إذا ما زي ما مثل ما أنتوا بتلاقوا، بنقدر إنه إحنا نقسم هذا الإشي هون just as a revision. Subject helping verb اللي هو has أو have. Verb 3 والobject. It's so easy. Okay, now let's continue at next lesson. Open at page 34. Let's read our lovely new lesson. Page 34. Read and answer. Where is King Abdullah University Hotel? Let's read and find out the answer. A doctor's day. Dr. Mahdi works at King Abdullah University Hospital in Erbid. It's the biggest hospital in the north of Jordan. He tells about a busy day at the hospital. This morning, I've talked to the night doctors and nurses about the new patients. Some of the patients arrived at night, so I haven't seen them before. It's really important to talk to the patients too. I've talked to 5 patients this morning. I've written down all of the important information about their health problems and their notes. After I've talked to the patients, I sometimes do blood tests. The results of the test help me to decide what medicine to give. I've done lots of other things this morning too. I've talked to the patients, families, and I've answered their questions. Some of the patients can go home. I've checked that the patients have help when they go home. I've written prescriptions so that they can get their medicine. Thank you so much for listening. A doctor's day. هلا في هون عنا كلمات مهمة ياريت تحطوا عليها ماركر كمان. هون الدرس بيحكي كلياته تقريبا على الـ present perfect وهو استخدمنا المضارع التام مثل ما بتلاقوا في هذه الإشارة وهي مثل ما بتذكرين في الوحدات السابقة تعني إيش speech اللي هو الشخصية نفسها اللي بتحكي. أما هذا فهو التكست واللي هو وصف وصف الدكتورز داي. من الكلمات المهمة King Abdullah University Hospital North Busy Doctors Nurses Patients Before I've written down health problems notes information do blood tests results decide what medicine to have other done checked prescriptions okay يا ريت تنتبهوا هون على هاي الاس وهي اس الملكية patients families عائلات المرضى تمام وكمان يا ريت تحطوا مثل ما انا حاطه خطوط تحت الكلمات اللي هم present perfect I've talked to the doctors I've written down I've talked to the patients I've answered their questions I've talked to the patients families واخر شيء I've written prescriptions Okay, now let's continue. خلينا نقرأ الكلمات المهمة all together. Try to read them after me. Put your headset and let's start. A doctor's day. وقلنا هاي الاس اس الملكية انه يوم الدكاترة او يوم الطبي في هذا المستشفى. University. Hospital. Busy. Free. Doctors. Nurses. Patients, write down, health problems, notes, blood tests, results, decide, what medicine to give, other, check, prescription, Prescription. Prescriptions. Recite verses. Recite verses. Thank you so much for listening. Now let's continue to answer question 5. Read again and answer. Undo. When do some of the patients arrive? They arrive at 8. Let's continue and answer other questions. Okay. Question number 1. Done. Question number 2. How many patients has the doctor talked to this morning? He has talked to 5 patients this morning. سؤال 3. What information has the doctor written down? إيش المعلومات اللي كتبها? He has written down all the important information about the patient's problems. كتب عن مشاكل الصحية للمرضى. 4. Why does the doctor sometimes do blood tests? ليش مرات بيسوي تحليل دم? The results help the doctor to decide what medicine to give. هذه التحاليل بتساعد الدكتور تخليه يعرف أي دواء بده يعطي. Why has the doctor written prescriptions? ليش بيكتب وصفات طبية? So that patients can get their medicine. حتى يشتروا دواهم من الفارماسي من الصيدلية. وآخر سؤال. Why is doctor very important? إن شاء الله يا ربي أشوف منكم أحلى دكتورات وأشوفكم يعني أحسن ناس دائما وتحققوا كل شيء بديكم إياه يا ربي. هلا أنتوا برأيكم why is a doctor very important? ليش الدكتور هو كتير مهم؟ جاوبوا وبعتوا لي الإجابة. Now let's continue at okay. Let's continue at page 35. Listen and say. هلا هنا هي إلها علاقة في البنكشويشن. بنكشويشن مارك. وكتير مهم إن تعرفوا أول شيء إن الجملة هي مجموعة كلمات تتكون من فعل وفاعل subject وverb ومعنى كامل. لازم أن يكون معناها كامل وتبدأ بحرف كبير وتنتهي بفول ستوب. نقطة تبدأ بحرف كبير وتنتهي بنقطة. ياريت تكتبوا هذا عندكم مهم جدا. خلونا نسمع exercise number 6. Let's start.
Pupils book page 35 unit 7 exercise 6. Listen and say.
It's a castle. It's very old. There's a boat. It's blue and red. It was winter. It was snowing.
Thank you so much for listening. مثل ما انتو شايفين هدول الجمل دايما لأنها جملة. It's a castle. أول حرف capital وأخير نقطة. It's very cold. Capital أول حرف وبالآخر نقطة. There is a boat. كابيتال وبالآخر نقطة. It's blue and red. كمان كابيتال وبالآخر نقطة. It was winter. It was snowing. كمان بالأول كابيتال وبالآخر نقطة. أي جملة بدك تكتبها لازم يكون فيها فعل وفاعل معنى كامل تبدأ بحرف كبير وتنتهي بفول ستوب. هذا كان exercise number 6. Now let's continue at
activity
exercise.
Book page 34
number 7
unit 7 Exercise 7. Listen, write, and say. 1.
It's a bird. It's very beautiful.
2.
There's a window.
Activity book. Page 34. Unit 7. Exercise 8. Write and say. Listen and check. 1.
Okay, now let's continue. هلا الأود اللي سمعتكم إياه هو مش لهذا الإكسرسايز. إكسرسايز 7 هو بيعتمد عليكم أنتوا، أنتوا بدكم تجاوبوا. أوكي، أنت إيش عم تعمل في يومك؟ I've had breakfast today, but I haven't had lunch. مثلا إيش أنتوا سويت؟ Have had breakfast، هاي بيسموها list to do، إيش الأشياء اللي أنت عملتها؟ Had lunch مثلا، لا. Written a story، هل كتبت قصة؟ Yes. فهذا إشي برجع لك. Read an interesting book. Had maths lesson. Had Arabic lesson. Been to science laboratory. Given my teacher my homework. Seen my friends. Recited verses from Quran. وهي recited verses يعني يتلو آيات القرآن. Okay, now let's continue to the last question. Talk about your partner. Tarek has had breakfast today. He hasn't had lunch. يا مس ليش حطينا had هنا؟ لأنه أصلاً الهاد هي التصريف الثالث من have. فإذا أعطيتك في الامتحان have، بدك تحطيها بعد الهاز had. طارق has had breakfast today. He hasn't had lunch. هلا في شغلات كمان يريد تكتبها عندكم. breakfast فطور، lunch غداء، ودينر عشاء. ويعطيكم ألف عافية، هاي كانت حصتنا لليوم. Take care and see you soon.